A student at Adair County Middle School could face an attempted murder charge after an assault in the school's restroom. According to the Adair Voice, the victim had minor injuries to his hand from blocking a pocket knife from penetrating his throat. The injuries did not require immediate medical care. The Columbia Police Chief tells the paper he expects the 13-year-old assailant to be charged with attempted murder. A Winchester